evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Brad Nessler, and you all know Dickie V. Tonight, we have an exhibition matchup between the Arizona Wildcats and the Michigan State Spartans. Arizona wins the possession, and the ball game is underway. Passes it. Scorches the net. To number 23. This is the three-pointer. Number 55 makes the finger roll. Passes the rock. Picked off. To number 15.
Great defensive play, rotating over. Played that screen really well up on top.
Fry. Number 50 with the foul. Block shot. The number 55. Adjust the shot for the bucket.
They scored 7 in a row.
The freshman with the J. The two balls good. Stroking everything. Anderson on the right side. Passes it. To number 50. With the J. And he misses the shot. Challenge with a basket of his own. Dumps it in. For the basket. Fry replies right back. They are red hot right now.
They're feeling it from everybody on the floor, Brad. They're getting it from every spot on the court.
Number 50 is whistled for the offensive foul. Second team foul. Number 20 with the J. He cans the bucket. Nearly stole that one.
Not nearly enough, though, Brad. Got to come up with those. You really need to protect the ball around these guys.
Passes it. That is a dagger in the heart, that shot, Dick.
Hey, they lost focus here. They need a timeout to regroup, Brad.
Hill. Hits the lane, hard to the hoop. Too strong. He got a piece of it. This defense has really done their job.
Hey, Brad, they're a hard-working bunch.
Anderson delivers the obvious hack. Number 15 is going to the line. Hits the first shot.
That's a 7-0 run.
Brings it down. the senior. Dumps it in. Number 55 is charged with the foul. First personal foul. To the line. He hits it.
Which is the key.
The number 23 passes it. Anderson passes the rock from the baseline, and it's good.
Shooting clinic, my friend. The Spartans block out on every possession. Knocks it down.
That's a tough shot.
Fry puts up the J. No good. The Wildcats can't hit the side of a barn right now. It in. Number 55 with the jump hook. He hits the tough shot.
I'll tell you, he's knocking him down with ease, Brad.
Passes the rock. With the jump hook. You betcha. The Spartans are riding the wave. These kids are going the extra mile here.
And Brad, that's what makes for a great game.
The Wildcats are not crashing the offensive glass at all. Passes it. Locks the shot.
Hey, we've seen some great lock shots. Teammates love it. They applaud.
Number 23 with the J misses the long bomb. The Wildcats have been swarming the defensive glass. Fry picks up the offensive foul. Second team foul.
Nothing gonna come easy tonight, baby.
They are really playing for keeps. It won't fall. This kid's been nothing short of magnificent on defense.
He's creating absolute havoc out there.
Puts it up. Good for two. He drops another bucket.
The gun is loaded, baby. He's shooting to kill.
Great body control for the score.
Down again. Nobody rotates over from the help side.
Can't put it down.
Heck, I could have made that layup, Brad. You and I could have made it.
Let's not go that far.
Number 20. Stop and pop. Comes up empty. The Spartans refuse to give up any easy ones off the glass. To the point guard. Passes it. Sticks the deuce.
He's a high riser. Sensational, baby.
Jay, the rebounding gap widens.
They're definitely putting on a clinic controlling the boards.
Michigan State is having a great game shooting the ball so far, Dick.
This is a very fundamentally sound ball club on offense, Brad.
Tipped. Number 20 for two. He drains it. Can he beat him to the bucket? Great shot! Passes the rock. Davis. Picked out of the air. It's tipped. Passes it. Anderson. Passes the rock. Hill. Passes it. 6 seconds to put it up.
Another turnover created by great D, Brad. He called for the hoop, then went up and got it, baby.
Is showing the touch shooting the ball tonight, Dick.
They're keeping it simple and making shots they should make.
Passes the rock. Now the drive. That was nice. Passes it. Blocks it. Passes the rock. Number 55 grabs it. jumper. Can't get it to go. Number 44, Skies for the rebound.
Blocked! Nice job defensively.
Passes it. Nice shot.
Just keep coming on, baby.
Tough adjustment for the score.
This is simply a great play, Brad.
Need to crash the boards on every shot. Goes up. Tickles the twine from downtown. He blocks the shot.
You guys got the replay ready up there? Here we go.
Passes it to the junior for the bucket. No good. Pulls it down. His shot blocked from behind.
He set him up nicely.
Bounces off.
Hey, Brad, this youngster is showing how to put the clamp on a player defensively.
Spectacular defensive effort. Number 55 with the hook. He couldn't get it to fall. Jumped in front to take it away.
Get out of the way, baby. That was absolutely sensational. Line of ball, pressure, help side. It's all there.
Passes it. Davis comes up with it. And coming the other way on a break. Number 20 called for the foul. The junior to the line for two. First one is no good. Arizona has the ball out of bounds. Pushes it up. Drive for two. Shot off. Passes the rock. Hill dumps it in. Number 23 from the baseline. He misses the jumper. That double team looks very unstable.
It's going to be a lot more forceful.
He drills it from beyond the arc. Go.
You gotta let the offense play into the double.
Yeah, they may be forcing the double a little bit. Passes the rock. Hill. lays it fly. Misses on the trifecta. No good from the field. Passes it. Intercepts it. That one's off. He pulls down the board. Passes the rock. Takes the jumper. Knocks down the two. To the junior. Passes it. Commits the foul with the free throw. Misses the first shot. Passes the rock. Hill fires. Misses on the jumper from three. Passes it. He got a piece of it. Passes the rock. Fry knocks down the deuce.
This replay is going to be an encore presentation everywhere.
Start making some crisper passes, Dick.
Yeah, these guys are going after everything, Brad.
The number 55. Anticipated the pass. Misses on a chance for three. Arizona has struggled to control the boards in that first half, Dick.
They're not playing with the same intensity and passion that I've grown accustomed to seeing. The coaching staff must be a wee bit worried about what is going on with their squad.
At the end of the first half, the Wildcats are up by 7. Hard foul. Michigan State enters the ball. It away. For 3 points. Off the mark with that shot. They're simply dominating in the rebounding category.
Of course, they're out hustling them.
On the left side. Is the rock. Tipped. Hill puts up the J. Misses the three ball. Arizona to make the inbounds pass. Number 44 takes it away. Anderson. Kicks it out. The ball is heading south. Passes it. There's the block. Hill. The Spartans saw the post opening up and got the ball down there for the quick score. Ball's tipped.
You better get back after your gamble.
Yeah, that usually costs your team an easy deuce. Hill tries the two-pointer, drains it. Passes the rock.
He used the screen perfectly to put it the inside hoop.
Passes it. The junior takes the pass. Swats it away. Dumps it in. There was no doubt about that one. The Wildcats are up by 7. To number 23. Dumps it in. Goes up for 2. Davis pulls the trigger to answer the shot at the other end. It's tipped. Number 44 picks up the foul. First personal foul. Gets caught with a hat. He got the bucket and the foul.
Hey, the foul in the act couldn't stop him, baby. He wanted that bucket.
Hill pulls it down. The Spartans are not allowing second looks because of their defensive rebounding. Rejected out of there. Passes it. Hammers it down.
Oh, what a high rise. A great vision. The fans love it. What a terrific play.
For 2, drains the shot. The Spartans are behind by 7. In the post, Davis makes the block.
My goodness, Mr. Nestler, that was phenomenal, baby.
Passes the rock. Eight on the shot clock. Off target. The power forward grabs the rebound. Number 20 makes the lay-in.
Look at that. That's unbelievable, baby.
Intercepted. Passes it. Got it down to the low block. Point territory. The shot's off target. The Wildcats seem content just watching their shots miss. To number 23. Davis puts up the J. The Spartans trail by 9. Finger roll. You got a piece of it. Passes the rock. Shoots it. Too strong. The Wildcats are allowing only one shot every time. The center puts up the J. Passes it. pass is stolen.
Hey, he got a clean break on it.
No good. The Spartans have really stepped up the D and defensive rebounding to number 23. It in. Hill makes the lay-in. The Spartans are behind by 11. And a small forward. Fry puts up the J. Fry hits the deuce. Passes the rock. The power forward receives the pass. Passes it. Fry blocks the shot. And makes the shot.
Watch the replay, Brad.
Seeing some outstanding shooting tonight.
Well, you know, Brad, the ball movement on both sides has been exceptional. Both teams are being very unselfish.
Michigan State passes the ball into play. Number 20 with the ball. Arizona to throw the inbounds pass. Passes the rock. The shot won't fall. He's typically a good shooter.
Yeah, but not tonight. He's got to accept that.
Hill at the top of the key. Davis drains the two. Fry for two. Gets it to fall. Steals the pass. With a small forward. Dumps it in. Will let her rip. Off the mark. Passes it. To the shooting guard. No. Pulls it down. The Spartans are nowhere near the hoop when the shot goes up. The shooting guard with a great block. Passes the rock. Buries the deuce. The Spartans are behind by 11. The shooting guard gets the ball. Tipped. Block shot, great defense getting back to prevent an easy bucket. Number 50 finds himself back out on the court.
This team plays a lot differently when he's in the game, Brad.
Is that good or bad, Dickie? Great block shot. Dumps it in. No good. Picks it out of the air. Not there. He brings it down.
He was calling for it. He wanted to bring the house down with that one, Brad.
Passes the rock. Ball's tipped. Pushes it. Arizona. Arizona is just lighting it up from the field.
They're hitting open shots and putting in easy baskets.
An outstanding effort.
That's working hard for the team right there.
Number 23 for the J. Tries for two. It sticks. Wildcats secure another defensive board. Number 20 delivers the hard foul on the way up with the free one. First shot is good. Number 24 with the rebound. The junior. Number 20 puts up the tray. He hits it. Goes for the deep one. Misses the three. The Spartans are asking to take the lid off that hoop. His shooting guard for two. Do they need a timeout here?
Yeah, their poise is beginning to fade.
Hill handles the feed. Bobby is fouled at the free throw line. Makes the shot. State to get the ball in play. It won't fall. Dick, they really need to get something going in a hurry here.
Yeah, call a timeout and get your boys into the game, Brad.
The point guard gets the pass. Sit down. Bounces off. Hill handles the pass. Passes it. The rejection to number 15. Arizona with the throw in. Passes the rock. Shot off. He pulls down the rebound. Passes it. He takes the board. He quickly brings it up court. That one's off. Passes the rock. On the right side, the junior blocks the shot. Number 55 on the left side. Off the mark with that shot. Dick, they're giving this offense absolutely no good shots.
Because they're keeping their feet moving and their hands waving, Brad.
Fires away. Sinks the shot. Passes it. Number 15 takes the feed. Passes the rock. Yeah.
basket.
He buries the trifecta. Arizona will inbound the ball. To the shooting guard. No good. He pulls down the board. Passes it. Number 50 receives the rock. Blocked! The shot's off target. Dick, how do these guys stay so fresh on defense?
Hey, three words, Brad. Rotation, rotation, and rotation. They're playing like a true team out there, supporting one another when there's a breakdown.
Number 20's called for the foul. The sophomore gets his first minute.
Very strategic substitution, Brad. Good decision by the coach.
From the top of the key. Drains the jumper. Number 50 delivers the obvious hack. Number 24 is going to the charity stripe. He gets it to go. He pulls it down. Michigan State gets things started with the entry pass. Rejected. Passes the rock. Nine on the shot clock. He got a piece of it.
Game City, baby. That's a rim rocker.
Hill. Was that beautiful or what? To the shooting guard. Passes it. Two. Can't put it down. Hill. Puts up the J. Misses on the three-point attempt. To number 55. Launches away. Busts the J. The rock tipped. The Wildcats are going with the spread offense here. To the center. Passes it. 7 seconds to shoot. Rock hits the two. Shot clock is dead. Bumps it in. On the right side. The center swats it away. The Spartans spread things out, trying to extend the D.
You don't want to give them another opportunity to score.
Arizona wins a game that was never really close.
They'll be happy to walk away with a victory from such an evenly matched opponent.